It is no secret what God will do. You just sing that with me because I want a verse of it. Didn't you enjoy the praise team? Yeah. Yeah. So happy to have everybody here. Pause just a minute and make you welcome. Valentine, it's so great to see you. God bless you. This is my fellow pastor up in Tampa. I haven't got to visit him in a long time, too long. He has a wonderful church. And everything we can move up one morning and come up and be with you. He's in Tampa. He loves me. And I love him. He's my precious brother. And he has a wonderful Body of Christ church in Tampa that just loves the Lord. You can't, when you walk in that place, you'll feel the thrill of people just turning loose, worshiping God, and letting go and letting God have his way. And I'm sorry I haven't got to be with him in a long time, but he thought enough of me to come down and see me today. I'm so thankful. God bless you, Brother Valentine. Be at home with us. And then I've known these folks for, I don't know how many years I've known Brother and Sister Bell down here. A long, long time. Many, many years out in Tulsa, the area of Tulsa, and that area of the churches. And of course, we had the privilege to get Melody down here. She's the daughter of the family, and we just love her and Nicole and David here, how, and they become a part of us. We love them, and we really love them. We really do. It's not a put on. And then to have the parent, and I know very well. Let's give them a welcome. And I think they have to go back, but I want them to feel at home with us while they're here and in Florida, and be with us on these grounds, and really feel the pathway of charity. That's what should be everywhere in the body of Christ. May God grant it be here. And I'm sure it's other places. I know I love the pastor out there, and I know the people of God there in that vicinity, known them many years. They're part of us, part of the body of Christ. And there's no separation in Christ. And Brother Bell has done the work of a pastor, and he's a man of God. And I, Brother Paul Bell, stand up, Brother Bell, where everybody can get to know you here. May they be blessed, and may we be blessed, and know we are already. God bless you all for being with us in Bradenton. That just makes it so much better and helps us. And then let me look out through the crowd here. It's great to see, Brendan, it's great to see you fellas.
Amen.
In the church. And, we're just thrilled to have every one of you, and God bless you. This gentleman on the front, I don't move the dark glasses, but I'll walk down and say hello. God bless you. What is your name, my brother?
Russell Armstrong.
Welcome here to the church. God bless you. We're thrilled to see everybody, and we have dinner in the dining room today, and so stay with us and fellowship with us and stay in the dining room and have dinner afterwards. And good to see Cammie in service. We prayed for her last night, Brother Manny back there, and Brother and Sister Houston right down front here, just added to the church. God bless you. And Sister Maria back here, I'm glad to see you in the very back. God bless you. Happy to see you here at the church. All the people of God, younger ones, older ones, in between, just be at home with us today. And we're going to dedicate one of our newborn infants here in a moment, in a little few minutes. And just arrived in the world, the newest one in the church. And so we are, Steve Jr. back there, will have to move over. Steve Roller Jr. back in the cradle. One just came in, so you'll have to be the older one right now. And so we're just thrilled to see everybody. And we want you to be at home. great to see you. We've been praying for you. And of course, Pam came in last night, first time here last night, and she's back with us today. God bless you. And it's good to welcome Kelly home.
Yes,
my goodness. Kelly,
you're
back in Florida. No longer a Kentuckian. She never was a Kentuckian. I don't know how she got mixed up and got a nice thing. She did. But she's born and raised here in the church and came up in the church, and her mother, and way back into the folks, her ancestors, part of the church here. So we're glad to see you, Kelly. Back home with us. You're too far away, but we'll get you down from Ruskin after a while and get you back this way. But we're happy to, and I've overlooked somebody, I'll catch you before the meeting. Drew, I promise you that. We're just happy to have you. And Paul and Sandra, I just got the first name, Sandra, there. He told it to me and I let it slip, but I've got it now. Welcome to the church. We're going to sing this song. All right, I'll catch the rest of it in a minute. You know the first verse? Sing it with me. Chimes of time, ring out.